Your favorite Taylor Little Bacon Bear right here on 93.9 WKYS with another winner of KYS Versus. And it took a little bit to get you here.
Yeah.
But that was a flawless win.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, so. It took a few nights, five nights, but my family and friends voted for me, so, you know, we had to get the win.
So I know that it can be rough, like, when you fall on a Thursday, and then you have to get through the weekend, and then survive another Monday and Tuesday.
That was the worst. After that Thursday, it was the worst. I was just ready for the next round.
For next Monday?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you were like, was the next round tomorrow? I'm like, no, it starts back on Monday. Don't worry. So tell me about the experience of, like, the win. What did it feel like when you heard that fifth win happen?
Man, just... Even the fifth one was incredible, but just being on the radio in general, like hearing your song was just like, it's a feeling I can't even explain. Like for artists to just, that's all we want. Like not even just to be played on the radio, but just
to have the reach.
Just, yeah, and then recognition after the win, like everyone was reaching out. So it just felt great.
So on your first night, were you sure you were going to win?
I mean, I was confident in the song, but at the same time, I didn't know who I was going against or anything. Yeah. So I kind of had, you know, in the back of my mind, I thought I was going to win, but I wasn't completely sure.
Okay, because some people come in here and they're like, yeah, I was actually sure I was going to win entire time. But it's great to hear that you had some type of about you. Where are you from? So, I know Virginia.
Yeah.
But where? They kept saying the highway?
Yeah, highway. So it's Richmond Highway, Alexandria, Virginia. There's actually like two parts of Alexandria, so it's kind of hard to explain, but Richmond Highway, part of Alexandria.
What's it like at Richmond Highway? I've never been over there.
It's like the city. Like there's no, a lot of people like think of Virginia as like the woods and stuff like that, but there's not really, it's all buildings. Like I mean, there's everything. There's schools, there's apartments, there's malls.
Well, but like community-wise, like what's it like over there?
There's everyone. That's why I love so much about it is because like I brought my brothers here. They're from Ghana. I got other brothers that are from Mexico. I got friends that are from Osa. So it's great. Like
it's like a melting pot of diversity.
Yeah, and that's like the favorite part about it.
So how long have you been rapping?
I've been making music. Well, I've been writing music since I was about 8 or 9. I've been rapping though since 2008 2009.
So how old are you now?
I'm 24.
Okay, yeah. So you're seasoned at this point. What are you hoping to do with this? What are you hoping to see with rap or even writing?
I'm really just playing it by ear. I mean, my goal for 2019 was just to get a song played on the radio.
Well, so, check, done, yeah, five
so,
times.
Yeah, so now that, I'm just trying to just take this and run with it. And wherever it takes me, I'm just going to, this made me so much more hungry. So I'm just taking this and running with it.
Well, I'm glad we could create the hunger and keep it under you. If there was any advice that you would pass to another local artist that's hearing you get your interview right now, what kind of thing would you say?
Don't hold anything back. Like some of these, I know artists, they kind of might feel like self-doubt. Just send the song. You never know.
Just send the song.
I didn't expect. I sent it to you on a Friday and I got a response that following Tuesday. I would have never expected that. So just send it. That's all I would say.
I try to tell people, it's like, it doesn't matter if you submitted it to me in October. A good song is a good song is a good song. And I might pick it from then, and I might pick it from this week.
And
it doesn't really matter.
And even if you don't win all five nights, you're still getting played on the radio. So it's a win-win.
Thank you, Will
even,
D.
It's just a win-win. So, I just had to just send it. And then, thank God, like, you guys replied, and I won all five nights.
Well, I'm proud of you, and I'm so glad that we could have this opportunity to share this moment. I want to go ahead and let you give your shout-outs because I'm sure there's people... Wait. One thing. Fatherhood and rapping at the same time?
Yeah. What about it? I mean, that's like my inspiration, to be honest. Like, I just dropped an album two Fridays ago, and he's just... He's really like, he's kind of who picked out like the track list. And
really?
None of my music has curse words in it.
Jason, the A&R. He's like, yeah, okay, the Rice Krispie treat, yeah.
Yeah, and like none of my music has curse words in it, so it's just like, it's already kid friendly. And so
it's
just
safe for the kids. The kids gonna love this.
Yeah. So, yeah, that's just my inspiration for everything. Not even just music, just to wake up and just be the best person I can, to be honest.
I get so in my feels when people start talking about their kids, so I'm not going to look because I'll get emotional. I do want to give you a chance to shout out some people here in the DMV that attributed to this win, and then you can go ahead and introduce your record to the DMV for the first time.
Okay, cool. So first of all, I'd just like to thank God for just this opportunity. For sure, my family and friends that called in every night, supported me, pushed me just to keep making music. Montana Black produced often. And then just shout out the whole highway, VA, the DMV, just forget where you're from, DC, Maryland, Virginia. Let's just all the talent come together and let's work.
And I'm with it.
Yeah, that's all I have to say.
Well, go ahead and introduce your record. Put your radio voice on. Okay. Put some oomph in it. I got it. I see it.
This is Will T, and you know my song about to drop right now, Often.
Yeah, we do this so often.
Back in the back of the whip.
Yeah. Often. We do this so often. Will T, yeah.
Often, often. We do this so often. So I'm not talking pills when I tell you that I'm popping. I'ma be this way till I wake up in a coffin. We are not the same, we don't have nothing in common. Often, often. We do this so often. So I'm not talking pills when I tell you that I'm popping. I'ma be this way till I wake up in a coffin. I'm not picking up unless I know the money's calling. Often, often. We do this so often. We have came so far since we made it from the bottom. I'm not close to finish, really. I'm just getting started. Gotta watch my back and then proceed to move with caution. Run into the money, I don't even see him jogging. I was underground, now I've grown and I blossomed. You way in the back, you way too attached. You can just pay me in stacks, throwing the ones. Fives and the tens, no need to pay me back. I'm staying the facts. Bend it over, yeah, she breaking her back. Sticking she back, making me laugh. I got a place you crash. 5, 4, 3 to the one, almost done. 703 highway is where I'm from, yeah. Often, often, we do this so often. So all about my business without working in an office. When I'm dead and gone, remember me like I'm a prophet. Walk into the bank and then I strictly make deposits.
Often, often, we do this so often. So
all about my business without working in an office. When I'm dead and gone, remember me like I'm a prophet. I'ma get it all and show my fam what I've accomplished. 5, 4, 3 to the one, almost done. 703 highway is where I'm from, yeah.